one. Now, later on, we'll see the Irish dancer with a twist, Jake O'Shea. And also Julie McCabe will be right here. But next up is a 14-year-old singer from Tipperary whose powerful voice convinced Michelle that she was her golden buzzer. It is Iveta Tumasinita.
My name is Iveta. I'm 14. I'm a singer and I live in Cashel.
We have C, we have E, and we have G already.
Music class is actually one of my favorite classes. We just have a lot of fun there. We don't just like learn everything. I always wanted to be up on that stage in front of all those judges. It's been like a dream of mine for ages.
Hi.
Hello.
I sang Lady Gaga's song, I'll Never Love Again.
I don't wanna waste a moment.
Were insane. Like, it was on an extreme amount. Like, my mom told me that I don't need to wear my glasses on stage, but I was just like, no, I need my glasses because I thought I wouldn't be able to see the judges because my eyesight is really bad. As it went on, it got better and better.
I would rather wait for you.
The girl is 14 years old, and that voice, when she opened her mouth, I had no other choice.
I was just like, oh my God, what is happening? Is this real? Oh my God, like, they pressed the golden buzzer.
What is this? Oh my gosh, you get golden buzzer. I couldn't believe it. I started jumping in the backstage. I just was absolutely so emotional.
I cried a lot, but there were tears of joy, obviously. And Michelle came up on stage and hugged me.
So you've just got straight through to the live shows, everybody.
I'm Michelle's golden buzzer. Tonight, I'm going to make her very proud.
Iveta Tumasinita.
I'm so proud of you. Come on down here now. Are you okay? How are the shakes?
Oh my God, I'm like shaking again. This is like,
well, it didn't show. Very proud of you. Michelle, speaking of proud, hello.
Yes, Iveta. Yes, 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 Iveta.
14 years old. You know what? Age has really nothing to do with it at this point. That voice is just magical. You were everything I hoped for and everything I fell in love with at the auditions and more tonight. That was spot on and beautiful.
Thank you so
beautiful.
Much.
Beautiful. Denise.
You know, Michelle, I do think your age has a lot to do with it. You're 14 and you can produce that on stage. It's amazing. Your vocal is just fantastic. But it's also the way that you present the song with so much feeling and passion. And you're just a really polished act. At 14, I'm blown away.
Yeah. Lily?
Absolutely loved it. It's hard to believe watching at your only 14. I think your version is probably even better than Jessie J's. Honestly. And I'm so glad that you've been given the chance because you should be a recording artist. Absolutely.
Wow. And finally, Jason.
Yeah, Yvette, I mean, you're only 14. I mean, oh God, you're so brave for doing that. I mean, when I was 14, I was a tree in a play. So I was... I probably was the best tree. Thanks, Yvette. And I have to say, though, you sang that song pitch perfect. Every note was perfect. You're brilliant. I think people should vote for you, and you deserve to be in the final. Well done.
Yes! Oh, goodness, OK. How has it been at school?
School? Oh, my God.
Do you remember school?
Yes, of course I do. Everyone is so extremely supportive at school, and I just wanted to thank all my teachers, not even from secondary, but from primary, for supporting me, and everyone at secondary, every single one of the students and all the teachers. Just thank you, and my family and the judges. Thank you to all of you as well. You're so cool. Thank you.
Oh, right.